you're thinking about surviving, breathing. One of the reasons why running is seen as a meditation is because you can literally switch from your thinking mind, like working at my desk, to then being on a track in sort of survival mode. So that's what I've realised about running, is you can go from a desk onto a track at your top pace. And at that top pace, you're not thinking about the work stuff that you have to do, the people you have to talk to. You're thinking about surviving, breathing.